Here's a puzzle concerning sliding coins. Have a look at this. Six squares drawn on cardboard with a felt pen. Now I'm going to place some coins in some of those squares. A couple over on the right, they're middle-sized coins. One down the bottom in the middle, and that's a middle-sized coin. Then I'm going to place a little coin, bottom left, and a very large coin, top left. Now here's the problem. You have to swap the place of the top and bottom coin on the left. In other words, make the big one go down there and the little one go up here. And you can only slide coins one way into an open square, either side by side, or another way up and down into an open square. Those are the rules. How are you going to do it? You might say, oh, it looks easy. Look, we'll just slide them around until we get the little one up here. Let's try it. If we go move that up there, that across, that down, across. We've got the little one where we want it, but when we bring the big one around, we find that the little one has to go down there, and we're back where we started. That little one has to come to the top left, and the big one has to go bottom left. How are we going to do it? You have a think about it, and come over to the television screen and see if you can show which square you would move those coins into. Well, I wonder if you've worked out a way for doing it. You'll never do it unless you get that big coin right out of the way. Then you might be able to get the little coin up where it belongs, top left. To get the big one out of the way, let's see if we can make it go right over to the opposite corner, the bottom right. To do that, we move it across here, and we move them up like this. Then we move it down there, then bring the middle-sized ones across like that. Now the big one is out of the way. Now we keep moving them around like this, until we get the little one down next to the big one again. Slide your middle-sized ones out of the way. Now bring little and big across like this. And before very long, you'll have the little one top left where you wanted it, and the big one bottom left. So those two have reversed positions. Put that one back where it started, and the problem is solved. That took me 22 moves. See if you can work out a way for solving that problem with less than 22 moves. It can be done.